Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Deauville Racecourse here on Friday. It is August the 2nd, 2019. I'm going to look at the featured fourth race from Deauville, but before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKit5 for more selections for racecourses around the world, and also check out my Saratoga previews for this weekend. Also check out my Glorious Goodwood previews, and if you like harness racing, this weekend is the Hamiltonian, the world's best trotting race, or some people say, from the Meadowlands. And I'll preview selection for that card here on YouTube. But let's get to the featured fourth race from Deauville, which is the Prix Martin Voss Stakes. It's just allowance stakes, going for a purse $40,500. Race for three-year-olds only. Nine horses are going 1,800 meters or a mile and an eighth on the all-weather. My top selection, I'm going to take the number one horse, Coronado. I'm going to go 1-9 in the Forecast Exacta. 1-9 Forecast Exacta. Top selection, one horse, Corando. Excuse me. The three-year-old colt by Dark Angel. Olivier Pellier gets the leg up 3-1 here. The horse's most recent out came 25th of May on yielding ground. A mile and an eighth in a 3-0 listed stakes. And the horse finished second by 3/4 length. The winner, Tasso's, just had the jump on this horse that day. But this horse closed up well. She ran a good effort that day, even though the third place finisher Fairmount was there too. But she ran a good race there. It was an improvement off the race before. She came at Chanty. A mile and a quarter yielding ground in the listed stakes. She finished fourth by 8/3 lengths. And I don't think the ground was to her liking. Her wheels were spinning. And also was against tougher horses, just wasn't the day to win. And then her last all-weather race came on the 25th of March at Chanty, mile and the 8th and 3-0 allowance novice race. Similar conditions as today, and she won by a neck that day. She broke the maiden that day, took three starts for her to do it, but she won nicely at 6-1. It was a very good effort. And then before that, Chanty, 12th of March, mile and the 8th and a 3-0 plus maiden race. Facing all the horses that afternoon, she finished 4th by 1/4 lengths, and she closed up a little bit that day, but the two in front of her, or three in front of her, were just much better than her. I like her coming back to the all-weather office, a little bit of refreshing, step down class. At 3-1, I think she'll get the job done, so I'll take her. So to recap my selection for the fourth from Deauville, gonna go with the one horse Coronando. I'm gonna go 1-9 in the Forecast Exacta. So good luck to all, please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKit5.